The Battle Axe is back for 2011, and it now features the new maple-infused bamboo construction. It's 42 inches long and 9.5 inches wide, with a 29.5-inch wheelbase. The Battle Axe is made with bamboo and has 2 plies of maple for a little added rigidity and snap. It has a nice long wheelbase and a drop platform for stability, as well as a nice long pintail shape to give you loads of deck space to play with. The Battle Axe has more concave this year and also features some W to help hold your feet to the deck and offer a little arch support for those long pushes. The Battle Axe is a mix between a cruising carving pintail and a drop-through downhill board, meaning you can cruise down the boardwalk, rip down a path, or throw it sideways down a steep street.